boring poo. Do you guys have boring poo? Have you ever had a poo? What was the question? Have you ever had
a poo?
Yeah, because the poo was so nice.
If you do science, if physics, yeah, speed equals mad power.
And today we got another vlog for you. Let's go to the toilet. Come on. Listen, everybody looking sweet. Hello, pastor. Guys.
Yeah.
The giving them shoulder. So, my earring just came off. We are at the new life. Let me get the pastor so I can do my intro. Hello, we're going to sit down.
Sip on my coffee as I write another hit. At times I get cocky, so I keep a joint lit. That rhymes. T-shirt the same color as my skin. That's why.
So I haven't had time to vlog. I'm taking pictures as well. So I'm gonna try as much as I can. She wanna say hi, but now she's moving.
Baby girl, you find yourself though. That you make my head red, oh. Anytime you know they close to me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Baby, girl, now you I want, oh. Baby, shame on me you want, oh. Make with it one plus one or two, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you. This is time for food. So off we go to get some food to eat.
No.
I got my plate. Red, yellow, blue. Red.
The colors of the rainbow.
I can't wait to eat some food, man. Everybody looking cute. Ooh, this food smells amazing. Hello, auntie.
How are you, my lovely Tracy?
Oh, thanks. I'm good, thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Are you good?
Yeah. Look at this sexy one. Hey, guys, I'm eating good. You're feeding me well, well. Wow. Thank you. This like
don't use that word.
Oh, I'm about to eat this. If you get it, you get it. Very silly.
I feel like that would have been ruined in this friendship group.
Very it actually would have. Look at this sexy girl. What's happening? What? Auntie, you knew it was a video.
To an end. Jesus gang, you dig what I'm saying?
This is the Jesus gang. You heard it here first, okay? No, but guys, so new life is over now, so we're heading home. We're probably gonna chill for a bit.
Yes,
we're gonna be you know.
Atu.
Atu. Atu. Atu. So yeah, right now we're getting ready to leave. We're probably gonna chill for a bit, have some fun before we sleep, because today's Friday, so we got a bit of time, you know. But y'all seen my dress already.
Hey, is that you, yeah? Hey.
Hallelujah. I'm too blink. Wow. Okay, this one as well. It's the after party, y'all. So if you're going to the house, yeah, and you're chilling.
You're against the light. Now we can see you.
Come and see. We are.
Are you ready, guys?
Yes, we are.
Ready for an excursion.
There's how many of us? Okay, let's go.
There's like six of us.
Six of us in a four-seat car.
I don't mean to pass. Wait, bro.
How many people are waiting for this?
I had to go and wash it so I can pluck her. It was last minute decision.
Yeah.
So I had to go.
So you're probably your late night excursion.
Yeah, it was. I washed my wigs on campus. Boring poo. Do you guys have boring poo?
Don't interrupt people. I didn't want to say anything. Knock again. Here we go. Wall Street talk is gone.
What do you mean?
Really? When you get interrupted, you feel like you can't pull no more. When you gotta go, you gotta go.
We have an etiquette in our house, don't we? Like, you know when the
somebody
occupied.
One time, yeah, I put the rooms in the bathroom.
I drove all the way to Keynes. The toilet was locked. I need to go to the toilet.
Was it number one? It was beautiful.
It was number two. But then the bathroom was not even locked.
At your house? No one was.
Why did you guys close the door? Just leave it open.
Leave it open so you're aware that it's not occupied.
I opened the window, that's what you do. Close the door.
Sometimes I don't open the window.
Hey,
oh, no,
so it'd be hot.
No, but sometimes poo don't stink.
No, because it gets cold in
the bathroom. To you, it doesn't smell.
Nah, sometimes it does not smell.
It gets cold in the bathroom.
It depends on how often you
can't. When it's cold, it's not comfortable.
Exactly, it's not comfortable.
You're not at your most efficient. Nah, you need to be warm.
You're not when you're pooing.
It was too cold, like.
That can't prevent it. When it's too cold, it can prevent it from pooing.
Yeah, you're shaking.
That one's never happened.
Yeah, same. I've never.
No, wait, what? That's a good poo.
No. When you what?
But then.
Oh yeah, you stretch.
But then the bathroom is warm. Like the windows are closed.
These things are
taking off all your clothes.
Your constraints. Take yourself.
Yeah, be free.
I get it when it's a hot one, isn't it? It's a hot one.
When your bum is high, it's on fire. Peak.
Just need to take
off
because you don't want to be hot while you're peeing. I always do that anyway because I have to shower after.
When you do your poo?
Yeah, after. Every time.
Every time.
Yeah.
Or so you don't show at uni?
Not really.
Not really.
So that sounds
you get poor at uni.
I find good places to poo in uni.
Yeah, you have to find your spot.
There's a nice spot. It's beautiful.
Do you know what? After 6 o'clock. After 6 o'clock. I've never used it though.
I can't show
you. It's not like you say unisex.
Sips and upstairs and upwards. Sit there, no one's gonna disturb you. Sit there, you can even be talking to your friends. Yeah?
Take a body's high.